Okay, so here we are going to see the Nagle point, which is x8. This diagram is also from Kimberling's website, but I've actually had to modify it a little bit, and I'll explain to you why. So the Gergonne point that we've already seen, x7, is right here, and the new point today is the Nagle point, x8. There it is right there. And it's obtained in some fashion which is a little bit similar to the Gergonne point. So I remind you that the Gergonne point is the center of perspectivity between the original triangle and this triangle of touch points, A prime, B prime, C prime, obtained by looking at where the in circle touches the sides of the triangle. Now, what about the Nagle point? Well, it's also a center of perspectivity between the original triangle and another triangle. In this case, the triangle A double prime, B double prime, and C double prime. Okay, so we connect A with A double prime, B with B double prime, and C with C double prime, and we get the Nagle point. And where are these A double prime, B double prime, and C double prime points coming from? Well, they are points where the X circles are touching the sides of the triangle. So this X circle here, which is centered at this X center, okay, is tangent to all three sides, and it's tangent to this side at that point there. This X circle there is centered at this X center, and it's touching this side at A double prime. And this X circle here is touching at C double prime. Now, I've actually had to modify Kimberling's diagram, so this circle here was not quite correct, so I've adjusted it so that it is correct. All right, so now we have, you can sort of see what's sort of happening as we move around. It's this dynamic geometry package, so it's fun to move things around. We can see the Nagle point moving around. Now, the description that I gave may not be entirely satisfactory because I haven't really specified which contact points we're actually talking about. So there's a little bit of ambiguity here, and the diagram actually suggests that there might be some other possible things to look at. In fact, that turns out to be the case. So the story is actually considerably richer than what we see here, and I will talk about that at some other point. But there's the Nagle point, quite an interesting point. Somehow a sister to the Gergonne point.